Hello.
Hello.
Can you please introduce yourself and tell us about your area of research?
Hi, I'm Rachel. I'm a final year PhD student in the Birmingham Platelet Group, and I'm funded by the British Heart Foundation. So my particular interest is cardiovascular genetics. And I'm looking into a gene, Schlafen-14, which has previously been published in some patients with extremely low platelet counts and bleeding disorders. So in my research, I aim to identify how mutations within Schlafen-14 can contribute to these differences in platelet behaviour and also the bleeding disorders.
And why is that important?
So genes are hugely important in contributing to diseases. So if we can identify how these mutations in genes can contribute to these disorders, hopefully one day we will be able to use this information to find targeted treatments in order to improve the prognosis and quality of life in these patients.
Very interesting. What progress have you made so far?
So far, I've uncovered that Schlafen-14, in addition to numerous other genes, is important in the development of blood cells from the bone marrow. I've also had the opportunity to present my research at numerous national and international conferences, and also to my lab peers.
And tell us, what do you enjoy about the research?
The two main things I really enjoy about research are learning state-of-the-art techniques. So I've used flow cytometry and various methods of microscopy in order to answer some of these important research questions. It's exciting to know that my work in the future will help these people. I also enjoy the collaborative approach to research and find this hugely motivating.
Finally, what is your longer-term ambition?
So longer term, I think I'd like to stay in research. I enjoy learning various techniques and collaborative approach in working with other group members. It comes with its challenges. Every day is different in research, but it's overcoming these challenges and reaching final conclusions to important research questions, which is really exciting. I think one day I'd probably like to have my own research group in order to, again, answer some more important questions which need to be addressed.
Thank you so much, Rachel.
Bye. Thanks, Lourdes. Bye.